It's time to tell you a little story about a man named... who used to sleep and dance with the...